Vicki Moore, and I'm from Detroit, Michigan. And I'm just here to share my experience about my experiences with Trevady and the effect it's had on me. Before I started doing these transmissions, I went everywhere. I spent a lot of money, time, and energy trying to heal myself. I had a lot of food allergies. I had extreme anxiety and stress. Thought I was having a heart attack many days, and I'm a young woman. When I first was introduced to my first energy transmission, I went to bed at midnight and I popped out of bed at 4 a.m. And ever since then, I sleep like a baby, short amount of time, wake up completely energized. Initially, when I first went, I had many skin allergies. My whole body was covered from food allergies, from anxiety, from grief, from stress. After my maybe second blessing, they started to go away. My energy increased, and I just transformed. People don't even recognize me. The anxiety that I had previous to my transformation was shaking uncontrollably, like I was having convulsions, heart palpitating uncontrollably. I was sure I was having a heart attack many times, to the point where, and I don't take drugs, but I would have to take a Valium just to relax me. So since then, I have not had one anxiety attack. Since I had my very first energy blessing, I have not had a single anxiety attack. I now think clearer. I can focus more. I used to question, oh, what should I do? Always going to other sources, asking people's opinions, never trusting my own opinion. So the beauty is I trust myself. And I think with that comes such peace, and the anxiety just rippled away. They say I look younger, I have more energy, and I just want to shout out from the rooftops, because I just think I just want to help transform the planet as much as I've been transformed. I really appreciate it, and I highly recommend for your well-being.